Hey, what's up guys? Kennedy Bryce here. Today I'm gonna do a reaction video. I always like say what I'm gonna do, but it's like right in the title. I'm gonna do a reaction video to Teeth by 5 Seconds of Summer. It's basically a thing that I do now. I just react to like all their videos and all their like new songs. Be ready for me to actually react to their album as well. I did a reaction video to their Youngblood album, which I took down or made private. So if you want to see that, hi Gooch. If you want to see that, just let me know and I'll give you the link to it. Why are you on me right now? Like, can you just not? I'm just gonna move this over here. Here we go. You to stay, beg you to stay, yeah. Call me in the morning to apologize.
Yes. The bass. Oh my God. Ashton on those drums. Whew. Boy, he's just so talented. And he did, I have no words. I miss them. I cannot wait to see them again. That was a Mala moment. That was a Mala moment. Oh, that's so good. What the fuck? It's so good. No, don't play the breakup. Can't wait to see that live. I miss them. They just like leave me in awe after like everything they do now for some reason. Like, their music is, I love them. Okay, I love them. I've seen them so many times. They're the band that I've seen the most of, and I continue to like support, and I continue to do these reaction videos too, because I think it's the most reactive that I am to music videos is with their videos. But I'm excited to see that live. I'm so happy how that turned out, and I might just get the 13 Reasons Why soundtrack just for this song. Also, Youngblood has a track on the 13 Reasons Why album as well. Thank you for watching. In my past videos, I covered Billie Eilish, I Don't Wanna Be You Anymore, and I Think I'm Okay by Machine Gun Kelly featuring Youngblood and Travis Barker. So if you wanna take a look at that, go to my channel, check them out. Let me know what you think. And I will see you in the next video. Peace out.